Hi, in today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to apply for options on a Robinhood application. So first of all, of course, you would like to go and download the Robinhood application on your phone. Of course, if you already have that, like, ignore me. If you don't, you can go and download it through Play Store if you're using an Android, App Store if you're using an iPhone, or any other store you could be possibly using. Then you would like to go and sign up after opening, of course, the application. Sign up to create your account if you don't have an account. Sorry. So if you already have an account, just ignore all of that. Look into your account and let's just get straight into the tutorial. So here, as you can see, they're actually asking me to add or to enter my PIN code. So for you, if it's your first time opening the application, they will not ask you to do that. But if it's not your first time doing that, of course, if it's your even second time opening the application, they will ask you to set up a PIN code. Then you will start using it whenever you go into the application. Of course, you cannot even cancel this PIN code. So for me, my PIN code is 4 zeros. If I type that, the application will open normally. So that will be actually my home or my main screen. And sorry, so if you want to actually start using the application correctly, you'd like to verify your account first. You'll find out how to do that in our channel. Then add some funds to your account, at least $1. So if you didn't do that, you will not have the full access, the full options to start using the application. You cannot even start investing in this application. Of course, after doing that or after having the full options, all you need to do, just if you want to apply, of course, for options, just go and click at your icon or account. It's at the bottom right corner here. Just go and click on that. And here you would like to go and click at the settings at the top right left corner. So from here, of course, if you have the full options, you will have a section called options are available. Just go and click on that. You will have the toggle off. You'll like to turn it off, so you it will be disabled. You'd like to enable it, and you will and here you are. You are actually have the option to apply for options now on Robinhood application. So that will be actually for the tutorial. I hope you guys like it. Thank you for watching and goodbye.